So hello everyone, it's Luciana. It's this supermarket is beside our building. So this one, that's the building there. They're doing a fire drill and earthquake drill. For now, they're doing the fire drill. So that's what they do. That's how to hold the hose to burn the fire or to stop the fire burning. Okay, that's it. And that's how to do it.
Yes.
How to stop the fire. Let's see how to do it. How they going to do it. And the rest of the crew are just watching how they prepare or they do they think. So that's the crew of the building. Give you some instructions, I guess. And two from here. That's great. That's how to stop the burn. Or how to stop the fire doing using the fire extinguisher. Okay, there's the other one too. Doing fire drill. Let's see how they do it. thought it was a Kinai, but it's just a stranger dog. Stray dog, stray dog. I thought it was a Kinai, but it's a stray dog. Did you see the dog? Did you see the dog just keep on running in the area? First, I thought it was a Kinai. And there's the other one. There you go. I think all of them were going to try to stop the fire. Here's the other one, Carol. Okay, get it. You can do it. Oops. There you go. That's how to do it. You have to run fast. Let's zoom in. But they're all doing very great job, very good job. So it's good to know that they're also participating in this kind of activities to make the crew aware of what to do in this kind of situation. That's a good thumbs up for this team. So there's the other one, crew, trying to do it. She handled it. Part in the shoe. I think she was shy to do it. And I would love to do that. I would love to do that 100 times if I were in her situation. Faster. There you go. Oh, there's another stray dog. Faster. Why she keep on laughing? Yeah, run faster. Siki, oi. It's not how to just there, I think she's not true. There you go. I think she was shy to do it because a lot of her crewmates watching her. There you go. But then she did a great job. I think her crewmate is teasing on her. There's go the other one. I think all of them is going to try. I don't know. So many of them, and there's the only two fire extinguisher. That's how to do it. Okay, you have to run faster and then burn it down. Very good. That's how to do it. If this that kind of situation, you cannot walk properly or you can't walk like a model. You have to run fast. Act like a normal. So it's really happening. So I think the game is done, or the fire drill is over, because it's too hot. I think they have to find they're going to change place because it's so hot. Really, it's really hot in this area. So they have to change. They have to move to the other side. And congratulations. Team Metro Genau says, you are doing a great job. There you go. And that's how I do it if I'm in a situation too. Why most of the men is teasing the woman? Most of the men is teasing the woman who's going to participate that thing. I think it's done. And the fire extinguisher is empty. Are they doing another activity for that? Oh, they were bringing a kind of chairs or folding, but what was that? I think it's a prize, is it? I think it's a prize to those who participate. I don't know what's that. Ah, okay. It's a first aid. First aid kit.